Good heavens, what was that? My window. Why, look at my window, it's broken. Why, I wonder how that happened. But to figure that out, I'd need a detective. Come in. Who are you?
Sherlock Hemlock. The world's greatest detective.
Oh, yeah?
Ah, there's a mystery in the air.
There is?
I can feel it in my bones. Okay. Yes, the mist lies low on the meadow.
It does?
The gray clouds cover the moon.
They do?
Yes. Egad. Yes? What's your problem?
Well, you see, I was just sitting here, Mr. Hemlock, and all of a sudden there's this big crash, you see, and my window is broken back there, see?
Egad. Let me think.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, I have it.
You do?
Yes.
Already?
I know what to call this case. What? The case of the broken window.
Oh, brother.
Now, let's look for clues.
Okay.
What do you think it could have been that came through that window?
Well, that was what I was about to ask you. Or did I ask you that already?
I have it. Yes,
you?
A very small airplane was flying too low. It flew right in through that window into this room. Now, if we can find that plane, we will know all.
Yeah, well, gosh, Mr. Hemlock, I don't see any plane around here, but, Hey, look at this.
What's that?
Well, it appears to be a baseball.
Why, so it does, a baseball.
Perhaps it was this baseball that came through that window.
Young man, in my opinion, it was that baseball which came in through your window.
Why, that's fantastic thinking, Mr. Hemlock. Now, if we can only figure out who caused this baseball to come through that window.
Well, you look over there, and I'll look over here.
But, Mr. Hemlock, wait a minute. What's this in your hand?
It appears to be a baseball bat.
Yes. Mr. Hemlock.
Yes?
Turn around. What's this? What's this on your back?
Oh, that's number 5. That's my number on the Sesame Street Sluggers. I'm shortstop, you know. Yes, baseball's my favorite sport.
But...
Hey, oh, there you are, Sherlock. Come on, the whole game is waiting for you. Oh, hi, Ernie. Hey, you should have seen the great home run this guy Sherlock just hit. He tied up the whole score. Hey, come on.
That may be a clue.
You, Mr. Hemlock. We're the one who hit that home run which knocked this baseball right through my window.
Egad, that's it. Yes, quite. Sherlock Hemlock has solved another mystery and also tied the score.
Yeah, but...
Tut, my boy. No elaborate reward is necessary. Simply return my baseball will be sufficient.
Yeah, but, Mr. Hemlock, well, here's your baseball. It's another window.